All right, here is a simple tip on how to develop your biceps faster. A lot of people, they're doing their curls, they get tired, they start cheating. We're not gonna do that. Instead of cheating, we're just gonna switch over to partial reps. So you'll do as many full reps as you can, then you'll do partial reps. That way you can extend the set, press your biceps, and not get yourself hurt in the process. These are full reps. And these, when you get tired, these are the partial reps. That's it.